My video is about removing a tinterboa.space, a tinterboa.space, a very malicious site that tries to infect as many browsers as possible. Its main mission is to force you into clicking on this allow button integrated into the pop-up. When people mistakenly do that, the browser gets hijacked and soon people get redirected to a lot of suspicious pages in the internet. If the allow button was mistakenly clicked, go to the menu, which looks as this circle with three vertical dots. Then go to settings. Now, in privacy and security, click on site settings and in the permissions, choose notifications. Pay very careful attention to the allow area and you will find this @tinterboa.space in the list. So you need to click on this related button and remove it from the list. Be careful to inspect other sites. Some of them are decent, some of them may be not decent. So if they are not familiar to you, get rid of them. I also recommend that you perform the additional checkup of your Mac with Combo Cleaner Antivirus for Mac. And the best place to get it is on the page combocleaner.com. After the software is downloaded and successfully installed, wait until the antivirus database is updated and click on Start Combo Scan to begin the complete research and analysis of your Mac. The program is in the trial mode initially, even though it has three absolutely free features such as disk cleaner, big files, and duplicates. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. After the scanning is completed, you'll see the detailed report about the status of your Mac. You may go to the antivirus area and click on review results. The antivirus will give the total number of threats, and to review them, click here. Now, the program will show you the name of each specific threat, and what's very important, it will also show you its exact location. So, what you can do is to click on this icon, this button that says Show in Finder. So, it will show you its location in Finder, and you may remove each specific threat manually one at a time. So this is the free and manual approach to deleting threats from your Mac computer. And once all these threats are deleted manually, the problems with your Mac should be fixed. Or you may consider deleting these threats automatically. However, this can be done only with the premium version of the program. Thanks for watching.